Snowing, snowing. Oh, between earth and sky, a wintry wind is blowing, scattering with its sigh petals from trees of silver that shine like invisible glass when the moon, in the void of night on high, faces her orchard divine. Snowing, snowing. Ah me, how still and how fair the air with flakes interflowing, the fields crystal and bare, when the brawling brooks are dumb, and the parched trees matted with frost, and the birds in this wilderness stare, dazzled and numb. Snowing, snowing, snowing. Moments of time, through space, into hours, centuries growing, till the world's marred lovely face, wearies of change and chance, radiant and innocent green, lulled by an infinite grace, the rest in eternal calm. Farewell. When I lie where shades of darkness shall no more assail mine eyes, nor the rain make lamentation when the wind sighs, how will fare the world whose wonder was the very proof of me? Memory fades, must the remembered perishing be? Oh, when this my dust surrenders, hand, foot, lip, to dust again, may these loved and loving faces please other men. May the rusting harvest hedgerow still the traveler's joy entwine, and as happy children gather posies once mine. Look thy last on all things lovely, every hour. Let no night seal thy sense in deathly slumber, till to delight thou hast paid thy utmost lesson. Since that all things thou wouldst praise, beauty took from those who loved them in other days. An epitaph. There lies a most beautiful lady. Light of step and heart was she. I think she was the most beautiful lady that ever was in the West Country. But beauty vanishes. Beauty passes, however rare it be. And when I crumble, who will remember this lady of the West Country?